So today we have a other guest from United States. He is Professor Abdeslam Mahrouri. He is the director of undergraduate studies in the Department of Political Science in Duke University. And I'll give a brief information about him before we start our questions, direct our questions to him. Professor Mahrouri is Associate Professor of Political Science at Duke University and a core faculty member at the Duke Islamic Studies Center. Professor Mahrouri focuses his research on religion, political reform, and political violence in the Middle East and North Africa. He carried out fieldwork frequently in both regions and has been called on multiple occasions to provide testimony to various U.S. government agencies regarding his areas of study, and has been featured in American and international TV and radio programs. Before his work as a professor, he was the director of the Muslim World Initiative at the U.S. Institute of Peace, where he conducted policy research and developed programs focused on religion and peace, interfaith dialogue, European Muslim youth and radicalization, and religious reform in the Muslim world. Professor Mahrouri has a PhD in politics from Princeton University as well. So, welcome to our Building Bridges Gateway show, Professor Mahrouri. How are you?
Very good, thank you.
And we have other hosts as well from the United States. They are Jerry Davis and Roger Landry. How are you? Welcome as well.
Very good.
Thank you very much.
So I think this was a very brief information about you, Professor. Would you like to add something else about yourself, what you are doing in the university?
No, that pretty much it. It summarizes very well. So okay. We're ready to start.
Okay. We have our friends in our studio, Bülent, Erdem, and Erkan. And we have some questions to you. So I think we can start with Erdem.
Of course. Hello, Mr. Mahrouri.
Good morning.
Hi, Jerry. Hi, Roger.
Hello.
Mr. Mahrouri, you are currently a faculty member at the Duke Islamic Studies Center. Could you give more information about the education in your center? Which aspects of Islam are you focusing on?
Well, the center brings together scholars of Duke University who work on one part or another of the Islamic world. They may be economists, they may be political scientists, sociologists. So we are trying to bring together all scholars at the university who work on one aspect or another of the Muslim world. It is an interdisciplinary program. We are developing networks and associations with various research universities in the Muslim world. So this basically how to create some kind of a platform for debate, for exchange of ideas, and that's what's the purpose of the center.